Despite being a very smart and intelligent student, Eric has had a difficult life. We take a closer look at 2003 film, Evil. There are a lot of spoilers, so be careful. The film opens with Eric thinking about dinner with his parents. They laugh and ignore him. His father beats him and he is a very strict man. After dinner, he disciplines him with a belt while his mother plays the piano. Later, we see Eric severely beating a stranger in a street fight. Eric shows no mercy on a badly wounded man.